10 lines on the impact of genetically modified crops for students and children in English. Genetically modified GM crops have the potential to increase crop yields and improve resistance to pests, diseases, and environmental stresses. 2. Genetically modified crops can also be engineered to have improved nutritional content, such as higher level of vitamins or minerals. 3. The use of genetically modified crops can reduce the amount of pesticides and herbicides required for crop protection, leading to reduced environmental impact. 4. GM crops can also reduce the need for tilling and other land management practices that can lead to soil erosion and degradation. 5. The use of GM crops can increase the efficiency and profitability of farming, particularly in regions with limited resources or adverse growing conditions. 6. However, there are also concerns about the potential risk associated with GM crops, such as unintended effects on non-target organisms and potential impacts on human health. 7. The impact of GM crops on biodiversity is also a concern, as some genetically modified crops may have negative effects on non-target species. The use of GM crops is a controversial issue, with varying opinions on their safety and efficacy among scientists, policymakers, and the general public. 9. The potential benefits and risks of GM crops need to be carefully weighed and monitored to ensure the best possible outcomes for both the environment and human health. 10. Ultimately, the impact of GM crops will depend on how they are developed and implemented, and whether they are used in ways that promote sustainability and long-term viability.